Jacob Patterson, only a sophomore. He was all star last year in his freshman season as he finished third in goals, assists, and points on his team. And now he's going to do what you see Garrett Howell doing, kind of backing in like a powered forward. He spins around the defender, and a no-look shot is good with a flag down on the play. What a phenomenal shot that time by the sophomore, Jacob Patterson. He was shaking and baking. He went left, he went right, and he had eyes in the back of his head. Now Jake Patterson working out of X, one-on-one. Wants to go with a big left, and he does. Top shelf. Another impressive goal by the sophomore. Corona. A beautiful shot. Wow. How many players in this state have you seen make a one-handed swirling shot like that at Patterson? Looking for Patterson, and with the left hand goes bottom shelf. One of the great duels in the state of Arizona, and they have scored again. We cut it to a 4-point deficit. Now J.R. Hunt, and he'll give it up, and there's Jacob going top shelf out of Corona del Sol High School, and the sophomore for the second time in quarter number two.